Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Reach by Dustp2k. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Map involving two cubes, 6 out of 10, medium. No ninja glitch or cube toss required as permitted. I'm a little proud of this of the intended solution. Thanks to Red Science on his tips for creating those nice looking branching antlions. A solution is provided, but have fun. All right. We will try to have fun as we enter Reach. Now, a 6 out of 10 from you normally means shouldn't be too difficult. Normally, I think yours are like 7 or 8 out of 10. Sorry, I've got a mess on my screen. Go away. I don't care that you can't install updates to Windows 7. Windows 7? Windows 10. What am I talking about? Jeez. I don't know. Alrighty then. So, reckon we are still going. We gotta reach for the stars. Alright, so we wonder, must we do some flinging? Yeah, that's still a thing. I never really changed my settings, Deathwish. So we're still randomly going around and around. Alright, so where do we get started here? Maybe at the beginning? There's a monitor there. Interesting. Not a lot to do around here at the moment. Let's check out anything over here. So, just gonna get started over here then. Nope, we could have done that to get the blue cube. Alright, back over here. Back over here we go. Hey, look at that. We got ourselves a cube. What else did that do? Ah, okay, so it's that one with the stairs as well. But, and for that fizzler it seems, but we can't use that right now, so. Please go away. Or leave me a message. Alright, so let's try this, for instance. Alright, clearly that wasn't positioned properly. Shall we try that again? By George, I think we should. Excellent. Okay. Gets us out of here. But then what can we do? Not a lot, it seems. Like there's anywhere else that we can like really fizzle the cube, that'd be great. What are we gonna do here? Maybe we should try pointing at this instead. Maybe. But, again, it's behind a fizzler. Not particularly helpful. Must say. There's nothing up there. Oh, I'm struggling to know what to do here to get going. That just hits a button, right? He has to do the cube. Hmm. I don't generally don't know how to proceed here. What am I missing? Oh. Hold on. Let's try this. That. That. All right, that's the thing we did. So now we can go and get this cube. Thank you. Jump off that. Cause that to respawn. So maybe what I should do is something along the lines of that. It's a queue over here, right? And then I could do that. This. Yay, look at that. This is all progress. Progress is good. Okay, but I now know what that bit's for. So what we're going to do is we're going to have all that set up. So we're going to set that up, portal on there, portal there, like we had it, and then we're going to need to aim the cube. Oh, actually, we need to do it with this cube, aren't we? Yeah. Okay. Yep. Okay, so now we need to reset this. As we did before. Okay, so go up to here. Okay. That gives us that to there. Now we're going to want to do think. That one gives the steps. So we're going to need to hit that one. So we're going to need to recall that one, which will then open up all this for us. Still have the portal in there, so we can easily get back over to there. Okay, save there. Then we'll go through to here. Okay. Position this first. No, Jafool. Nora saved. How did I manage to walk through there? I swear down these fizzlers, sometimes these fizzlers are like redonkulous. Alright, so now through here. What was I trying to do again? Yeah, that's right, I need that on there. Alright, so I'm just trying to think through again what I need to happen. So, I need a portal underneath blue, dropper, and my other portal on the angle panel. So I need to find a way. Oh, hold on. Maybe not. Hold on. Maybe the cube setup needs to be the other way around. Okay, so we do that. So, we can get out into the main area. So, the idea here would be here. So from here, how would you recall blue? Right, even with this freaking arrow, I still find it like difficult to line this freaking cube up. It's ridiculous. Right, so here's my thought process. It's still blocking that, though, isn't it? go down here. Now, how do you get that to respawn? I just can't see past. I know it's frustrating. I know what I need to do. I just can't articulate it properly at the moment. What I need to do, so I need the laser to be hitting there. Yeah. Whether it be from a cube or whatever, I can then stand on this button to kill it. Here, I have to have a portal there. So my other portal's there, but when I'm here, that's going to be open. So it's going to be got to be a cube on that button there. I'm guessing it's going to be the red cube. Let's backtrack. So red cube's got to be on there to open that up. Okay. Red cube on there. So, the only way I can see to do this is to aim this over here. Alright, so first off, we're going to need to do this first. Okay. So now that we have this, we can then do this. And I can then do that. takes me over to here. With that open. So now what I can do is I can say, right, I want to do that one to there. Like that. Cycle this. Then we head up to here. Okay. Checkpoint. Now all we need. Is the laser. Now, the laser becomes problematic. So we don't want to go in there. But then we're trapped. So what we actually need to do what we actually need to do is it is quite a clever way to do this. Goes to there. Hit that straight up. It's missed that, hasn't it? I like this solution. Oh, come on. Don't be a douchebag. Ah, I can't hit it. Oh my goodness! This is what I was saying earlier on. Even though we have the frickin' laser line on this, still can't frickin' aim. I got the aim like Rector. If Rector Rock's watching, that's actually two references to Rector Rock's. Something I was chatting to him earlier on about in the Discord today. You'll know what I mean. Let's try it the other way, actually. Let's try doing it like this way instead. See what I mean? This is just freaking ridiculous. This is just stupid. Fine. This is the stupidest thing I've ever done. Cube. Am I not lifting this cube like straight in the air or what? Today I'm not playing Portal. We mess around with a laser cube for the best part of 10 minutes because we can't get the freaking thing aimed at a laser node. But you can't wait for that, kids. Hey, finally. Right. Okay, so what we actually need to do then is aim that over to there. Then, this is the clever bit. Put that there. Now we're going to run all the way over here. This is where we cycle the power. There. We go over to here. Any moment now. Now, we move this through here, through here. That is a very clever pop. I like the ending to that. That's P2K. Good job. Sorry about the, like, mid-map frustration mode there. That's just me falling out with the map because I can't aim a laser cube, but good stuff. Hopefully I didn't break it. I will give that a favorite. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like me to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.